This short takes place after Toy Story 4, and it shows Bo Peep how she ends up in the carnival in Toy Story 4. So, wanting this short, let's get to the review with a new intro. Cue the intro.
The Lord for this bountiful
penis!
Bountiful penis! Amen.
Hey guys, it's Lambrox Strikes Up once again. I hope you guys enjoyed the Mom Face Mega Tire Sequence meme videos I made. And of course, I hope you guys enjoyed the Batman vlog. I mean, I went to go see Batman. That vlog was tons and tons of fun. Probably one of the funnest videos. Probably one of the great videos I made this year. So far. So, today I'm with you on Lamp Life. So, it came out in 2020. Yes, I know I'm 2 years late on this because at the time I had Disney Plus at the time, but now I do since last year. I can now review it. So the plot is this takes place after Toy Story 4 left off. Bo Peep was explaining Woody how did she end up in the carnival in the first place after they got rid of Bo Peep during the opening of Toy Story 4. So that's just right what the plot is. So one thing in this short. It's a very great short. I really enjoy this short. It was a very fun, entertaining short. So, and the story of this one is actually pretty good. It's actually a pretty good story. So, my favorite thing about this short is it shows how Bo Peep ends up in the carnival in the first place, and during one scene that she got donated, and basically Molly got rid of Bo Peep during the opening of Toy Story 4, and she got rid of him. I'm too old for it. And basically, Bo Peep ends up in different owners and all that stuff. And during the time, they say get rid of it. I'm too old for it. And then it just explains the whole thing how she ends up there. So, which I think is really, really kind of cool. It explained that. So, which is pretty good. So, once again, the animation is great. I think Tom Hanks did reply for as well as Woody. I'm not really too sure because I've only seen this short twice. So. That, correct me if I'm wrong. If Tom Hanks did reply for his role in as Woody in this one, comment let me know. So I just want to hear about it. So overall, there's something I want to say. Sorry, this video is a bit too short. And so overall, Lamp Life is a very great short, and it's really a very interesting story. How Bo Peep ends up in the carnival during Toy Story 4. So overall, I give this short a 10 out of 10. It's an amazing, brilliant masterpiece. So that's my review on Lamp Life. Stay tuned for my review on Ask Forky a Question. So that's my next review. And so until then, guys, and I hope you guys enjoyed my new intro. So I hope you guys enjoyed that one. So we're gonna end it, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe to the channel, like and share with your friends. Until next time, goodbye. Also, before I end this video, guys, just to let you know, I was looking through all my Ask Laboratory Attack series, and some comments are asking it's maximum 5 questions, but you're only gonna ask after 4 questions. But if I see any comments on people asking too many questions in my upcoming Ask Laboratory Attack series episodes, I'm gonna put my foot down and I'm gonna end the series there because I want to keep it nice, simple, and short. So. We'll say to my Ask Lambrox Tracker Series Episode 2. Until next time, goodbye.
absolutely.
Did you get any of that?
It's a good show!
Uncle Stinky!
Just not funny, Richard.
So easy.
Ruby.
Ah! I love you, Daddy.
Love you too, Netta.
Hey, Hemi, that's my hot dog.
Good butter.
Chirp.